Hello students, today we are going to start with a new chapter of science, that is electric current. We all cannot imagine our life without electric current. So let's see, what do you mean by the word current? Does it mean shock? No, it doesn't. Current means flow. When water flows from one place to another, it is called water current. When wind flows from one place to another, it is called wind current. When news flow from one person to another, it is called current news. So, electric current is the flow of electrons in a conductor. Let's understand the different types of charges. Charges are of two types. First, charges in motion, and second, charges at rest. When charges remain still, it is called static electricity. Static means at rest or not in motion. When charges are made to move, it is called current electricity. Let's study the flow of charges. What makes the charge flow? To understand this concept, let's perform a simple experiment. Take two beakers. That is, we take two beakers, beaker A and beaker B. Second step, place beaker A at a higher level and beaker B at a lower level. Third step, connect the two beakers with the help of a bent tube. Fourth, place a stopcock to control the flow of water. Fifth, pour water in both the beakers. Sixth step, switch on the stopcock. Students, what will you observe? Water flows from which beaker to which beaker? Yes, water flows from beaker A to beaker B. That is, from higher level to lower level. In this picture, money is donated from which person to which person? You all can see money is donated from rich person to poor person. That is again from higher to lower. So, here we have a cell. A cell has two terminals. It has a positive terminal and a negative terminal. Now, terminal means starting or ending point. Let's assign some values to the positive and the negative terminal. Suppose positive terminal is plus 1 and negative terminal is minus 1. Students, we all know that plus 1 is a bigger number and minus 1 is a smaller number. So, we say that positive terminal is at higher electric potential and negative terminal is at lower electric potential. Potential means level. So, current flows from higher level to lower level, that is from higher electric potential to lower electric potential. Students, remember this, current always flows from positive to negative. Higher to lower.